they returned from the road and won three more to set the stage for the night of April 5th at the Great Western Forum and a meeting with the Kings. A win would clinch the Sharks' first ever playoff berth, but they had to do it in a building where they'd never won. With Artur Zerbe holding off all comers, the Sharks opened up a 1-0 lead early in period one.
Balloon trying to spin off Shipnick. Now Baker comes in. Jamie Baker in on Stauber, scores! And his stick went flying too, but the Sharks lead 1-0. A great bit of work by Jamie Baker.
Late in period two, Jamie Baker got the Sharks' second goal of the game.
Now Blake and Andrews behind the net. Back it comes. Balloon in front. And they score! Jamie Baker got the last touch of the puck, and the Sharks lead 2-0.
The Sharks kept the Kings off the scoreboard for nearly 59 minutes. But even a late LA score couldn't spoil the most magical night in the history of the San Jose Sharks.
Donnelly plays it back to center.
Yes.
And it's over. The San Jose Sharks have made history. Right. They're going to the Stanley Cup playoffs.
Y'all ready for this? Sure, it was an incredible accomplishment for the Sharks to be in the playoffs, but now the Sharks had to prove they belonged in the same company as the others. One oddsmaker had the Sharks at 1,000-1 to make it all the way to the championship, but the Sharks weren't concerned about the championship, not yet. They first had to be concerned with their first-round opponent, the Central Division champion Detroit Red Wings.